Good evening. So let's sing again another song. This time the title is Christmas Song. I was introduced to this song when I was in grade 6. Our teacher told us that the title of this song is Christmas Song, which answered my lingering question over the years of what is really the Christmas song? Because we were singing a lot of songs about Christmas, Jingle Bells, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, We Wish You a Merry Christmas and all that. But I have yet to listen to the one with the title Christmas Song. So the teacher taught us about this song. Actually, it's by Nat King Cole, composed in 1945, recorded in 1946 by a trio, but recorded by Nat King Cole on his own in 1953. So basically the song is about the situations or the what's happening on Christmas with the chestnuts being roasted, Jack Frost, mistletoe, and all the stuff that is typically in a US setting. But actually, it could apply to us because actually we don't have a mistletoe, but at least we have chestnuts not in here, no? And we also have caroling and all that. So let's sing the song. The title is Christmas Song by Nat King Cole. It's actually a melodious song. Hindi siya mabilis na kanta. So, medyo mabagal siya. Hindi siya mabilis kasi hindi nga mabagal. Kasi nga mabagal. Sorry. Walang practice. Let's sing the song. The title is Christmas Song. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and frogs dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. Oh my God. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.